Is George. We laid him to rest. I'm the big brother now, so it's my job to comfort my brothers and my sisters and everyone who loved him. I have to be the strong one now because George is gone. And me being the big brother now is why I'm here today. You today, I can make sure that his death would not be in vain. He called all the officers, sir. He didn't fight back. The man who took his life, who suffocated him, for 8 minutes and 46 seconds, he still called him sir as he begged for his life. People of all backgrounds, genders, and races have come together to demand change. Honor them, honor George, and make
the necessary changes that make law enforcement the solution and not the problem. Teach them what it means to treat people with empathy and respect. George wasn't hurting anyone that day. He didn't deserve to die over $20. Is that what a black man is worth? $20? The people marching in the streets are telling you enough is enough. George's name means something. If his death ends up changing the world for the better, then he died as he lived. I didn't get the chance to say goodbye, but I know he's looking down at us now. Look up at what you did. You changed the world.
you, mama, as we sing along. Kitu chako kizuri.
Na 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 na. Our journey began with love. We were one land, one people, one destiny, one hue. We forged through valleys and jungles. We were the originals, the alphas of earth.
Earth, the seeds of time.